I don't know Gideon Okeke. I'm not pregnant. Tone to Decay talks marriage, controversy, and more. The more you look, the less you see. What do you see when you see me? No doubt she's one of Nigeria's most popular and controversial actresses. The Port Harcourt State Bond Award-winning actress, Tone to Decay, in an exclusive interview with Hip TV, spoke on issues relating to her marriage to the much-anticipated mystery guy, Mr. X, who she's been dating for some time and is now married to. Hip TV asked her why she kept her hubby away from the public eyes till after her introduction. She replied,
"It's respect. It's because I respect my relationship and I wanted it to work. It was not another come and go kind of thing for me. I saw potential in it and I decided to really, really take my time to enjoy it. Like they say, a private relationship is the happiest one, and that's why I've been so happy for a very long time, and that's why my happiness will never cease."
Tonto shared more insight with Hip TV on the Tonto DK Foundation.
My foundation is called the Tonto DK Foundation, and we take care of very special people, very special women actually, and you know, anytime we have women, you also have children. So we take care of the rape victims. I have been involved with the rape victims for almost 8 years, and this started through a foundation called Monarch Foundation in Liberia, which we collaborated with the Liberian president at that time. We did a tremendous job of eradicating the effect of the rape from the streets of Liberia caused by their war. And since then, the passion has been so great, and I decided to bring it back home, and which I did last year. And so far, it's been tremendously very wonderful. We've helped a lot of women gain their rightful position back in the society. We've given them jobs, we've given them opportunity to speak out and be healed from the pain and the agony that comes with being raped.
News made it round on social media that she was pregnant. Hip TV sought clarification on this.
That's a very, very good thing, you know. I pray that I should be, but then again, I don't look pregnant. It's something that every woman should be proud of, you know. I hope it comes for me.
Recently, Tonto Decay announced on her Instagram page that she was now married. Positive and negative reactions from her fans trailed her announcement. One of the most notable reactions that really went viral on social media came from fellow actor Gideon Okeke, who took a swipe at Tonto Decay over her marriage. Hip TV quizzed Tonto Decay to get her reaction. She said,
If I see him now, to God who made me, I would not know him because I don't know him at all. As a matter of fact, how bad it is, they had to show me a picture of him today, and the only reason why it rang a bell was because there was a tinsel on the picture, and I'm like, oh, tinsel. So I recognize the tinsel, but I do not know him. But all the same, I wish him the best, and I wish him at least a little bit of the happiness that I feel right now. Once you're successful, once you have everything going for you and in a good place, you wouldn't bother about someone else. That's not what you would be doing. So I wish him the best, and I wish him to be in a good place. My heart is for you. So boy, making a bow.